I don't have a clue. I tore it all apart, found nothing wrong. There was no dirt anywhere. But I went through it all, cleaned it all out, put it all back together again, and well, now it magically runs fine again. So I really didn't learn anything, unfortunately. That sucks, but hey, it's running. So more testing, and hopefully no more problems before he picks it up. But there you go. Nothing magic, just a mystery.